numbers innately have colors. Well, at least they do for me. Whenever I see a number in my head, I just see the color that is associated with it. It's just something that happens. Like, you know, just automatically, I see a number, I see a color. It just, my head is flooded with whatever color that number is. It's like the color appears in sort of the same area of the mind where, like, when you are asked to, like, picture something or remember something, you see that image in your head. It's the same sort of thing. It's just that that space in my head just filled with whatever the digit's color is. And this happens each time I see a number. And every digit has their own color. So with the number of multiple digits, I see color for each one. Since the first digit in, like, a short number is most important, I usually see a little bit more of that color than the secondary one. For example, on the number 35, I see red and blue, but a little bit more red than blue, because the 3 is a bit more important than the 5. In long chains of numbers, I don't really keep track of the most significant digits, so just kind of each digit is on its own. I see each sort of individual color at a time. So I think whichever one I happen to be, like, looking at. For example, if I were to look at the numbers of pi, I would just see each color that goes in the chain. I would see whatever digits I'm looking at the time. This definitely helps me remember numbers. Like, at one point I memorized over 1,000 digits of pi. Using these colors definitely helped me a lot. Basically, whenever I see a number that is not written in black or white, and it's sort of a color that's, like, not even close to, like, what it's supposed to be, just in my mind, I know, it's like, that's wrong, no, 5 can't be orange, what are they doing, and you can't have, like, a brown 7, that's just horrible. Like, I know it seems kind of silly to other people, but it just seems wrong to me. This color number connection thing is part of a phenomenon called synesthesia, if I pronounce that correctly. There are many different types. Like, there's some that have to do with taste, with letters, with sounds, with basically anything you can think of. So I've never actually been, like, diagnosed officially with this, but based on the descriptions of this, it sounds a lot like what I experienced. And if you want more information, you should check out the Synesthesia battery. I will put the link in the description. And basically, they have a lot of information and some tests that you can take. And it's really cool, so you should check it out. Okay, see ya.